And an endangered missing 70-year-old man from Streeter has been found safe. Streeter police say Burton Kelly was found safe in Alliance, Nebraska, in the far western part of the state. Now, police believed Kelly was in danger due to an undisclosed condition, and he was reported missing last night, but again, he has been found safe.